All right, there you go.
Hey guys, welcome to Peer Leadership with Coach Estes and Ms. Sanders. We are here to talk and raise up the next generation of leaders. So this is a social studies elective class, which means it does count toward you or your students, Hope GPA. But we're really excited and trying to reinvent the program here to make better leaders for their classrooms, their schools, their communities, and ultimately the worlds that they are going to go and live in. So we're super excited for your student to be joining us this year, and we know that it's going to be a great year. So before we get started, we do need you to sign in for us. So if you can scan this QR code with your camera phone, that'll just give us some basic information and let us know how maybe best to get in touch with you if we need it. Okay, for those of you who don't know me, my name is Savannah Sanders. It's actually my second year teaching at Marietta High School, and I really, really enjoy it. My contact information is listed here with my email address, as well as a phone number where you can call and reach me. Feel free to reach out, call or text with any questions or concerns that you might have throughout the year. My office hour link for Zoom is also listed with the appropriate hours. That meeting ID acts like a cell phone number to ring me on Zoom. And if it asks you for a password, it's just my last name. And then on the following slide, I'm actually an English teacher at Marietta High School. So this is a little bit out of my foray, but I'm really excited to go into it. So my schedule is here on the right. Should you need me outside of any times, you'll know where I'm at.
Hey, folks, this is Coach Estes. This is my third year here at Marietta High School. I coach the men's varsity basketball, and I teach a lot of different classes, as you'll see on my schedule. I'm glad to be here and working with your students during peer leadership. And our goal here is just to make our community better and to hopefully raise up the next leaders in our community. So we're glad to have your students and to have them a part of this. And we could not be more excited to be working with them. And you can see my schedule there. There's also a number there you can reach me at. And office hours are like everybody else's, 7:30 to 8:30, and then 2 to 4:30 on Thursdays. And then you can schedule time from 8 to noon on Fridays as well.
This is our remind code in case you want to go ahead and join our class schedule or notifications. That's the code to get in. So feel free to join us on that if you'd like. Our syllabus breakdown, again, this is an elective, so it's pretty even split down the middle, 50-50. So we do have class speakers that will come. We've already had our superintendent as well as one of our assistant principals, and we look forward to the ones that are going to come throughout the year. So classwork, homework, and speaker notes are 50% of the student's grade, and then the other half are their passion projects, which we actually start in the beginning of September, and that will be a chunked assignment that students will accumulate throughout the entire year, as well as the presentations mingled in about their favorite leaders and how they're bettering their community as the class goes on. So if you have any other questions about what this looks like, or if you're interested to talk with us more, we're more than happy to reach out to you, hear you on Zoom, reach us by cell phone, email, any other way that's convenient for you, and we're going to be excited for you. Thanks for letting us teach your kid.
Margaret, no, he's going to, that's his. Margaret, that's his.